already been impressed by the new Renault Megane hatch, with the latest model being one of our favorite family hatchbacks on the market. Now, there's a much more practical sport tourer estate version, and we've tested it in the UK for the first time. It's available with a range of petrol and diesel engines from launch, including the warmed-up GT version that's been tweaked by Renault Sport, but here we've tried the much more sensible 1.6-liter diesel with 128 bhp. It's the one many buyers will go for, and it's easy to see why. The 70.6 miles per gallon combined economy figure is impressive, as are emissions of just 104 grams/km. The 1.6-liter diesel is punchy too, with the 320 Nm of torque coming in low enough in the rev range that it's a relaxing car to drive. It's a bit rattly, like most four-cylinder diesels, but that's the only real criticism as it has plenty of shove and settles down nicely at a cruise. The 6-speed manual gearbox isn't as slick as transmissions in rivals such as the CBeyond ST or Skoda Octavia Estate, but it's still easy enough to use and the clutch pedal isn't too heavy either. Light steering, that's a bit numb.